everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is sitting with me. We've managed to get through the puddles to the commentary position because it is a very wet day.
It is. And as a striker, I think you always look forward to it. Defensively, you don't, because it's easy to make a mistake. And I think the advantage is with the team attacking. Let's hope for plenty of chances out here.
Now we can check on the lineup. Here's the lineup. Charge Sung Kwan Cho. So they've set the ball rolling here. Tried his luck, but his luck was out. Attacking well here. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. That's a decent save by the goalkeeper. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. In with a chance, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. got the ball back through a very good interception.
Big welcome to all members of Paving Vignette. Lisa Malibu.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Throw. Close range shot, got to be.
Well, the post, very close indeed.
That will be a throw. Here's the chance. Not a decisive save. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Is in. Good clearing header. Throw in here. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Chance from the pass, got to be off target. It's an easy interception. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Davis. That's good support. What a chance here. Got to be. Fantastic save. That will be a corner. That little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. And it's gone out for a throw. Davis. a decent challenge by the opponent. Flipped out wide, good ball. Now the referee Sung Kwan Cho is going to intervene. What's he made of this? Good tackle. The keeper caught out there, he reached it but couldn't keep it out.
Well, it's a shot to nothing, but it's one of the best goals he'll ever score. Bottom left from that distance, incredible.
Another angle on it here. After the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Ahmad. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. We're rather stunned, the home support here, that goal so late in the first half. Great for the away team, though.
Oh, wasn't it just? I mean, they get a huge lift from that. And they wouldn't have wanted the half to come to an end, really. They'll be desperate to get out for the second half and try and get another one.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Wonderful finish.
this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Could be dangerous. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Great technique. Supporting player alongside. And it's a headed effort at goal. He shoots! And he's put it away beautifully.
And sometimes you can take your eye off the ball because it's so simple, but he hasn't. He's converted.
Different angle on it here. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Substitution taking place.
This is going to be the introduction of three new players. This is an excellent run. And the referee's letting it go. Close got to be. Still a chance after that save. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Challenges for the ball. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrees is on the case.
He went over his ankle quite...
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
For the referee, that's a booking because he saw that offence even though he didn't want to stop the play. And we're, I think we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it.
Yeah, he's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones and he really gives the game a chance.
Quickly take it. Goalkeeper parries it back into play.
it will be their throw. Cross coming in. An opportunity may be here. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Jeff Shrees there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. It's going to be a double substitution. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, who can come out and pick this up. Well, that'll be a throw. And it's gone out for a throw. Turn away from the challenge here. In a goal! And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Well, defending from the front, now they've got a chance. Through to the goalkeeper. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover. But he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. And in goes the cross. Opportunity here. Here's the chance. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Well, he almost went down there, did well to stay on his feet. It's nimble play to get over the slight tackle. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. And here's the shot! And it's a block away by the defender.
will be an extra 5 minutes of added time.
Be a yellow card here for that foul. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, he didn't try and knock the skin off it. He's tried to side foot it in, and well, he's not too far away, is he?
He's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. And they've done that here.
So it's full time with a final score.